Let me show you what Merlin done. He had a fight with a chimp. Let's go and see what happened. Right, well, this is our little chimp who sits on our fireplace. I bought this for Sharon a while back, and it just sits there. As you can see, he watches us while we watch telly. This is Merlin. Merlin jumps up at the telly. He's a bit of a naughty boy, but we do love him. And as you can see, he likes to watch telly too. I love this program, baby.
Do you? I don't.
Yeah. What's he doing? He's always climbing over you, baby.
Comfort.
What are you doing up there with Mummy? Get yourself down on the floor.
Say I'm Mummy's little soldier.
So one afternoon, we're just sitting down watching telly as we do. And we're just flicking through the channels and up comes some dogs on the telly. Now Merlin doesn't like dogs on the telly. And he jumps up, he smashed into the monkey and look what he's done. He's broken Sharon's favourite chimp. I can't believe it. Naughty Merlin. What have you done to that monkey? Look. What have you done to that monkey? Poor monkey, look. What have you done? What have you done? What have you done to that monkey? Hey? Eh? Mummy won't look after you. Unbelievable. And this is what's happened since the monkey. Look, he used to rear up at the telly, jump up there crazily, up there, and he knocked the arm off of the monkey down there, didn't he, Sharon?
He landed on him, didn't he?
He landed on the monkey. The monkey fell forward and broke the monkey's arm.
Good boy. Thanks.
Good girl.
Which is here, folks. Look.
What you doing?
I was hoping to catch him rearing up at the telly, but since I've told him off.
That's good though.
It is good. Yeah. I know,
good
I can't job. Believe it.
Good boy.
Now he's gone behind the sofa. Normally he was here and he was jumping.
You wanted to do a reconstruction.
I'm trying to film a reconstruction thinking he'd do it again. And he hasn't done it because I told him off. You lost because your chimp's broken. But I think we've won now because it seems to have taught him a lesson. Normally, folks, he'd be jumping all around that telly.
Good boy, Merlin. You're always good, Doodly. Oh, look.
Just a normal afternoon watching telly show with the dogs.
We have this every day. This dog is a telly addict. He said, Martin, he don't only watch dogs, he watches programmes as well. People chatting, he's a telly addict.
You're not. You're a mummy addict.
But Doodle doesn't bother about the telly, does he?
He just wants loving.
He does watch it now and again, but the other one, he loves it, look. They love a table, these Cypress dogs, Sharon, don't they?
Can't stop them, can you?
They always stand on tables for some reason,
they
like goats.
Chase this dog does.
Anyway, let's see if we can repair that chimp's arm. Yep. Be careful, look what you're doing, darling. Don't overfill it, it's going to go over the edge.
Can I just show this to people? This is a little thing I've just found.
Oh, go on, Sharon.
And this is very true. I own that, not that. And the majority of Rottweilers are like that and not like that. The people that think my dog's dangerous. End of rant.
He's not dangerous, Sharon. It's the chimps. Isn't he?
They see him sitting on my lap. They've seen how
I don't know how I'm going to fix it.
Gently is
I don't know how I'm going to fix it. Wait, let me go and get it.
All right, then comments in the box, please.
Where's the arm,
what? You had it all mine. Oh, this phone drives me mad with all the noises. I've learned how to switch it off at the night. It goes off at 10 o'clock till 7:15. Come on, people, ideas.
Well, it's not so much that shower. It's lucky enough it's a clean break.
It is a very clean break.
But it's very heavy.
Well, that's why I said maybe put that
bubble wrap inside. Now, I've tried that. That's no support whatsoever. So,
what about a stick with bubble wrapping?
You can't back a stick up there, Sharon. It's not joining two straight bits of tube together. It's a contour. It goes round there. It's all lumpy on the inside.
Would you like it in my hip joint?
What are you on about? What's on about?
So take my hip out. That's what you need.
What's that got? What's that? Who's that coming in? Oh my God!
Look at this. Oh, hang on. Head of YouTube, Mike. No.
Head of YouTube.
How are we going to fix this?
Buy a new one.
Buy a new one. Do you know how much that cost me?
I don't want to know.
You got that off the market.
I don't care if
that come from a garden centre, and you know what prices they are.
Well, what's he got between his fingers? Look.
Hey. I don't know, baby. Well, I'll sort it out. I don't think I'm going to show that on this video, Shell, because I ain't got the. I'm going to have to go down the hardware shop and get some stuff.
Oh, you coming for a walk then?
Well, I could do, I suppose.
Glue gun.
Eh?
I know you said you got to get a video.
Nah, glue gun won't. That's glue gun's okay because
it's. What actually is this?
Fiberglass or resin? I'd say that's resin. Said, oh, what is it?
Google it.
Hey.
Google it.
Shell, you haven't got to Google it, love. What? It's a resin.
Yeah, I know that.
You can tell by, look, the inside, look, it's all like droopy and... It's not fibreglass, it's all droopy. Hey?
What?
Don't bother doing it, Sharon. It's a resin one, Sharon. Yeah. I know exactly what it is.
Are you coming for a walk?
Well, I may do, yeah, I'm not too sure right at this moment.
I'm talking to you. I
went and yeah, I know that, Sharon.
Well, you ain't going to get that in the village.
Well, you get that down the hardware shop, baby.
Super glue, even though resin is a type of plastic glue, it's used for plastic kits, are not effective.
I know, baby.
At sticking resin pieces together.
This is a weighty
a good
thing.
Good super glue is required instead epoxy glue for a larger and heavier parts.
Stop reading.
I'm telling everyone so they know.
It's got to have some sort of filler in there to support it. Yeah, because just gluing around this peripheral, this edge, isn't going to support that heavy item. It's a very heavy item there. Yeah. So it's going to need support, and I was thinking of putting something inside, like a mould inside, and then sliding that onto
What an idiot dog doing.
What are you doing? You laughing at me? Unbelievable. So anyway, yeah, it's not going to happen in this video, folks, because I haven't got the stuff to do it.
Here! Ready for this one? Gorilla glue.
I did think of that. I did think of it. What are you doing, keep walking about behind?
They do an epoxy crystal clear gorilla glue.
I know what they got, Sher.
Granddad.
They've also got
gorillas to fix me chimp.
What, darling? I can't fix it. I bet I blink and can you, cheeky little monkeys. This is how cheeky little monkeys. It's all coming out today, isn't it? Hey? So it won't fit you, baby. Oh, that looks a bit freaky, doesn't it? I don't like the way the hands folded over and bent over. You'll probably get your hand stuck in there. In fact, if we chop your arm off, back there, we can wedge that in the blinking monkey, can't we? Unbelievable.
We're going to get done now for cruelty to children.
Oh, don't say that, Sharon.
So they're all going to, all the comments are going to be there now.
Someone will say that, won't they? Oh, hello.
What did you do?
Yeah, exactly, Sharon. Go
on. Use his snout.
Tell him, Sharon.
Oh, my fish is
He knows, though, doesn't he?
Did you do that?
We done a reconstruction, Stacey, this morning. You'll see it on the video when you see it. It's very good.
Okay.
Isn't it? But he wouldn't jump up at the telly.
No.
Would he, Shell?
No. That's good, though.
Yeah. We got him to do it once, didn't we, for the recreation? Eh? Let's just go outside, folks. Let's go and see what Project Man's doing. Oh, he's got the car up in the air, look. Where is he? I bet he's sitting inside the car, right? Doing nothing. Oh, he calls it research. Look, I'll tell you what, you want to watch one of my videos, that'll show you how to do it.
No, the camera keeps recording and stopping by itself when I'm in the middle of doing a video.
Have you got too many stuff on it, too much stuff on the camera, that you delete it as you go along after you...
Yeah. But that's what I done yesterday on that engine video, that's why I've lost half the footage.
Oh, I don't know.
This week it started doing it for some reason.
Is there a format to do that? No, you can't. Perhaps the SD card, it goes on the SD card, does it?
There's not another one, isn't it?
Oh, ain't there? I don't know. Can't help you.
So you're going now?
Yep.
I'll sort it, don't worry.
Look at that baby, look. The old ST, folks. Lovely looking car, isn't it? I don't know what all that's about. That's what you want, folks, one of them. Got what?
On the windscreen, that's a Fiera.
What?
There's a sticker in there.
Oh, is it? Let me go and have a look. Oh, right. Who's this from? Is yours in here?
Yeah.
Oh, I better take my one out then. Right, here we go. What we got here? The Governor. All the best. Ditch small engines and family. How about that? I got a sticker. I got a sticker, folks. Look, from Dick Small Engines and Family. Look, That's like a reflective one, isn't it?
Yeah.
I like it. I like it, Dick. I did say it between that. I did say it. I like it, Dick. I like Dick. Unbelievable. See how I like it, Dick. Look. Hold it. I got that from my friend Dick.
Please stop saying
look,
Dick.
Shall. Shall. You know Dick, don't you?
No.
Hey? You do know Dick, baby. You know Dick very well.
Oh!
Hey?
No,
unbelievable.
Don't put that on.
Hey? Unbelievable. I've got to say hello to someone else, shall? Hold on. Come on. I'm not a loser. I think someone else wanted to say hello. So I can put that on my wall of fame. I'll do that in a minute for you, Dick.
It's like that.
Yeah, I know I have, darling. And I've got to say hello to... Can we all say hello to Chris Davis, please?
Hello, Chris Davis.
Chris is one of the subscribers. He, I think he's bought the Top Don battery jump start pack, shall. Chris Davis, you want to say hello to him? Come round here, baby.
I'm dead.
Come say hello. What, darling? Yeah, you've got a monkey's hand, haven't you?
Come on, people. By your sides.
Chris Davis.
Not Chris.
Chris Davis, yeah.
Not Chris Reardon. Chris Davis.
No, Chris Davis, love. We just sold a phone, a sign.
Phone.
That's going to you, Jeff. I won't... Place your address to the
that's why
that's already done. That's a vintage Hoover one, Sharon, by the way.
Oh, yeah. If there's a sign you want,
yes,
send
but
it to Martin.
Just send me a picture of what you want and we can get that put on a metal tin plate sign. For it's not tin, it's aluminium sheet actually. But, we can get that done. What are you doing? Taking little fella? Where's the big fella?
Out in the garden.
Oh, you've locked him out. When we take him out for a walk, folks, they go absolutely ape. They go give monkey. They go ape, don't they, Sharon? No, what I was going to get, Shell.
Where's my poo bag?
Where's your poo bag? Unbelievable.
I'm a responsible dog owner.
I thought you meant for you, Sharon. No, I was going to get... You can get that Gorilla Glue, Shell, which I've used before.
Gorilla Glue you can get.
Yeah, well, okay, fair point. But there's a stuff which I've used on wood before.
I'll have a look in the hardware.
And it, when you put water with it, it expands and creates like a big, solid, hard mass. Because I need to put something on the inside.
You coming down the road?
No.
And, you've thrown me, Shell.
That's a curly
I'll give some kiss and I'm going now, you're wasting time.
All right.
I've got to get back to...
Epoxy resin. You can get it on the business account, baby.
Epoxy resin.
Not epoxy resin. Epoxy. Don't go in there and ask for some epoxy resin, will you? Actually, we're not going to get this done today anyway, so...
See you later!
We'll see you later, baby. So, thanks very much for watching, and I hope you've seen that Merlin is a bit of a lunatic, but he's calming down a hell of a lot now, and she's just got to calm Gary down. Project man. Yeah?
Yeah.
Project man.
Bring the post in.
Well, I didn't know. Oh, what's this? What's that, baby?
Letters.
Oh, I know what these are. Oh, I'll open them. We've got my address, Shay. Someone said we showed our address the last time on video.
Look on the wish list if they want.
I put this, I've ordered that, Shay. Look. That's a Sealy.
Is that what Gary had the other day?
Yeah. To get the lambda sensor out, the O2 sensor. She's not interested. So I've got one of them now, folks. Look. Just bought that. That's about 11 quid, I think. One from Sealy.
You saw it first on Project Man.
He borrowed it. And I've just got an RSX. Can't get it. Why do people wrap stuff up so well?
I don't know.
I shouldn't moan, should I?
Not really.
Because they're better than you at wrapping.
And I made a mistake, folks, because... Because what?
Because they're better than you at wrapping.
I can wrap, mate.
No, you
don't. I think this costs £6. It's an old RXSS. RXS 100 manual, folks. Commercial department, that's unusual, isn't it? What's that mean? Look, that's unusual, isn't it? 31st of May 1994, commercial department. That's strange, isn't it? Withdrawn. You. Business and technical department. I wonder what it's all about.
Put your teeth in, but
I've got this, because I'm going to be stripping down the RXS engine and just want to see where all the components go.
Yeah.
But like a fool, I've bought two of them.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'll sit there. Just grab it.
Hey?
What? She's got a phobia. She's got a craving. Not a craving. What is it?
I don't
don't know. What is it? What's
addiction.
Yeah, I have.
To stickers.
I have.
She pulls a sticker off.
Plays with it after.
I'll put the word sticker in there. You might want that then. You might want that. Go on, then pull it off. Show us what you do with it. Look.
You don't waste the whole sticker in one go.
So how do you normally do it? When you get a sticker, she does things like this.
This size.
Right.
I will use it 4 times, and then I'll save that bit, and then I'll play with this for...
And you just put your fingers on it?
Yeah.
And just get the stickiness. How do you know when that bit of stickiness is done?
Because it starts to go all tacky and...
Oh, I see. And that's all you do. So if you get a label, you don't need a Christmas present. You're more interested in the labels on the Christmas present. Unbelievable, Harry. Your mother's a nutcase. Oh, well, this time we are really going, folks. Sharon's gone down the road, try and get some glue for this. I wanted to do it in this video, but next time you see it, it'll be actually all handed up again.
Handed up again?
Yeah. Let me show you. Can I have a bit of that? I'll show you something. Look. I'll show you a trick.
You're not putting it over my mouth. Don't waste it.
Eh? No, Gary does that. Right there, folks. I'll show you a little trick with that. Look. There we go, folks. That's what I do with labels. We'll see you in the next video, folks. And until then, bye for now.
Bye.
Oh no, it's stuck. It wasn't super glue on that, was it? Whew. I'm getting saved. I'll let you have that for later.
Oh, thanks.